In a major step to check undeclared black money, the Government of India on the November 8, 2016 announced demonetization of 501,000 banknotes with effect from the same day's midnight, making these notes invalid. Apart from combating black money, the stated purpose is also to check fake currency, used to finance terrorism, and corruption. A new redesigned series of 500 banknote, in addition to a new 2,000 banknote, will be in circulation from November 10.